like I told after the game, I was happy first for the player they needed. I think also they deserve for the way that training with me to enjoy, no? But we already continued in the same way to try to improving ourselves, because we know it's not enough what we are doing till this moment. We want to try to play better, but the spirit that the guys show me during this game was a really important part, because I want that my team have a good spirit, and they put this in every day in the session and in the game. So we are preparing in the best way, because I want to see how we react. I want to see how is now the distance and the gap between us and Dinamo. But also we have to consider that in one game, I want to see my team give 100%. This is more important. We have to be ready. We prepare in this way to be ready. We have another session tomorrow, and then we will see. We analyze these two games. We analyzed also some other games that they play. So we know.
Startali smo s tom pobjedom u drugom dijelu protiv Šibenika, koje je sigurno bilo neugodno gostovanje, pogotovo iz znanih razloga da je sezona, polusezona završena s ta dva neugodna poraza, i sigurno da je ekipa u takvoj situaciji reagirala na najbolji mogući način, i kući smo donijeli sva tri boda, što je bilo, ajmo reći, jedino bitno iz te prve utakmice. Naravno da će biti već izazov igrati protiv Dinama, jer sigurno da igraju dobar nogomet, ali isto tako mislim da mi imamo se čemu nadati i idemo gore puni optimizma. Trener nam je dao neke zahtjeve koji ćemo se naravno pokušati pridržavati svih 90 minuta, i jedino što mogu obećati da ćemo svi dati svoj maksimum i pokušati da ostvari pobjedu, jel?